Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 2 of Maize. So I just loaded up the game and it spawned us in right here. We have all of our stuff still. I just loaded it back up. So the last episode was a bit slow, and I'm gonna try to commentate more, and it's a bit laggy. I'm gonna try to, you know, talk more and make it a bit more exciting. So I rewatched the recording, and I did not see this. So yeah, we got a CD. Okay, we got a new path. So it says top secret on the CD. I think this is the direction we have to go. So yeah, I'm gonna try to go a bit faster in this episode. I already know that I need to hold shift to sprint. Okay, press E to examine it for clues. Okay, so it looks like we have a barn now. What does that say? I can't read that. Let me go back here. Try to read it. Sorry if you hear my dog barking. What does that say? Butch something great kidney care? What? Okay, that doesn't make sense, but whatever. Is there anything? No. Alright, anything in here? It's very dark still. Alright, nothing in here. No. Okay, let's keep looking. Let's go upstairs. Alright. Oh, okay. A broom, looks like. So now we have a broom. Anything else? What is... Okay. I'm just gonna leave that there. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, what is this? Half of a diagram. Where is that? Looks like a... Oh my gosh, this person has a tiny head. Okay, well, that's a strange hat. And it looks like they don't know what kind of hay that is. Okay, there's a glove. I thought that was just somebody's hand. And then that's bad hay, and this is good hay, so it looks like we have to use this hay, but we probably can't interact with it. And then, I don't know about that hay. I heard someone say that they liked the skip videos better, and I will be doing those. This is just because I haven't uploaded in a while, so I'm kind of doing these so that I remain uploading. And yeah. It said there was also a silo. Is it that direction? I'm gonna keep looking around so that... Oh, there's the silo. I'm just gonna see, nothing to do. Alright, it says there's electricity that way. Maybe it involves the giant Cheerio. Ooh, a padlock. Can I use the bobby pin? Oh, I did it. Alright, let's open it up. Okay, opened silo door. Looks like there's a piece... Grain, maybe? Pile of corn kettles? Or do we have to sweep it? Okay, now we have needle nose pliers. And, okay, well, we just picked up an entire telescope. So, Yeah, we are very strong. Weathered, tattered blueprint. Okay. Jeez, there's 75 collectibles. Alright, let's keep looking. Can we use these needle-nose pliers? Oh, can't get back there. I wonder if we could use these needle-nose pliers on the... what's it called? The meat grinder. Because that was a thing I was struggling with. Can we go here? Oh yeah, we can go here. I haven't pressed Q once. Okay, what is this? Like an antenna? Oh! Okay, well, I'm just gonna leave that. I need to take his hand. Oh no. Oh god. Gloved severed hand? Oh no! I just took his hand! What was this guy trying to do? A hat? Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna even try. I'm putting this hand away. That's disgusting. Alright, anything else? Anything? Ooh, look. What's that? A charred name tag. Alright. So it looks like the fedora belonged to this guy, and this name tag did. Huh, what was this guy trying to do? All right, Fernando, you stay there. Okay, we can't walk over. All right, I'm just gonna leave Fernando there, and I am going to leave. I will not think about that. I'm gonna try to get the, I'm going to try to get the stuff out of the meat grinder, because maybe we could use our needle nose pliers. Just through here. Walking through corn. I'm gonna say that in every episode because somebody said that was a quote, a good quote. So I'm just gonna say we're walking through corn in every video. Alright, let's see. We did it! Pulled warped key fob out of sausage grinder. Not an ideal place for it. Wait, this is the thing upstairs in the attic that we have to use. Can we use anything out here? No. Oh, okay. Okay, well, we took the hand off, and now we just have a severed hand. Okay. Okay. And it's so weird that it's his left hand, too, because it's on the right side. It's like, it's making it very strange. So, up here, we need the warped key fob. There we go. Then we put it here. Can we use anything? Can we smash it? There we go. Oh, wait, that's the DNA thing in the door. Oh, wait, and we can use his hand for the key switch. Wait, did we just unlock the entire thing? Because the CD might go in the circular slot. Wait, I think we just did it. Okay, we need to find that door again, wherever it is. All right, goodbye, house. I'm leaving. It was nice knowing you, Fernando. May you rest in peace. Here we go. The door is this way. Let's go. Oh, I think we might have done it, guys. Here we go. Goodbye, desk. It was nice knowing you. Silo, goodbye. Why was that telescope there? That's very strange. Is it this direction? Nope. There we go. There it is. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna turn up the volume a bit. It was a bit loud in the last one, but... Okay, there's that. Oh, okay! Now we have the hand. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Okay, cutscene. I will stop.
Hey! You must answer a riddle before you're allowed to enter. A doctor and his son are in a car accident.
No, not that one. Say the one about the guy who hung himself with an ice block.
You just gave that one away. Answer this one. What animal walks on four legs in the morning? That one's boring! I'm riddle president today. I get to pick.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Was he president every time?
I've actually been voted for him on the election.
An empty bus pulls up to a stop and 10 people get on. At the next stop, 5 people get off, and twice as many people get on as at the first stop. At the third stop, 25 get off. So, which one of us is named Jim?
Am I Jim?
I thought he was Jim.
No, that's Bill.
Where's Bill?
You're Bill.
Oh, that's right.
You may as well enter as we sort this all out. Let's hope you're better than the last one.
Oh, and watch out for our brother down there. He's a bit odd.
Okay, that was... Yes, that was unexpected. Alright, that was very strange. Bob, I told you to fix this elevator weeks ago. It takes hours for everyone to get in here because of your stupid experiment, moron. Okay. Alright, so it looks like there's Ted and Bob. Hiya, Ted. Don't worry about it. I'll reset the elevator after a few more months of data. We overbought on food pellets, and we have to get rid of them somehow. Okay. Well, that was very strange. They said, hope you're better than the last one. I'm concerned. This is strange. Do we press the button? Okay, I pressed it. Oh no, what's gonna happen? That was very strange. I pressed it. What? Oh. A stale food pellet. Okay, I ate a stale food pellet. Does it want me to eat more? Okay, this is strange. I'm just eating food pellets. How many does it want me to eat? Okay, now it's working. So you have to eat 3 food pellets before it works. Okay. So, yeah, okay. This is very, very strange. What's here? A facility brochure. Oh, well, that's creepy. It looks like they crossed out the name in the front, or on the top. It says, welcome to blank. Like it's a top secret facility. What are they doing here? Let's read these notes. My God, Bob, what is this? Did you actually have to gall the commission a bronze statue of yourself? It'll cost us a fortune, you narcissistic dolt. Hiya, Ted, don't worry. I got a good deal on it. Commission these statues in bulk. They think they really spruce up the facility, especially for the tour. Could be a big money maker for us. Bob, you are so very stupid. What about the term classified? Don't you understand? We can't host any tours. and don't think I didn't notice you put one near the farmhouse. Repeat classified. Put it away, idiot. Oh, so this is the same guy that we got the broken shovel handle from. Okay. Well, it looks like, okay, so it's classified. We're in a classified area. And, what's his name? Bob doesn't want any tours. So this is Bob. And this is Ted. Oh, wait, is it Ted that doesn't want the tours? Yeah, Ted doesn't want the tours. So it looks like Bob is the one that wants tours. Okay. Alright, let's keep walking. Okay, we only have our English muffin. We wasted all of our stuff. What's that noise? Wait, I just saw something. What was that? I saw a little yellow thing go past. Did you guys see that? Like, it was right here, and then it just passed. Okay. Let's keep going. Here, should I read these? I guess I will. Hiya, Ted. The fish shipment should be arriving today. Could you be a pal and put them in the tanks for me? Thanks. Bob, you dummy. There are thousands of water tanks here. Do you realize how much feeding these fish will cost? Okay, looks like there are no more fish. Okay, let's keep going. Let's go in here. Okay, let's go through here. Okay, so, wait, what? That looks like a teddy bear. Okay, so it looks like we need to make something. A tour guide book. Alright. Hiya, Ted. The latest brochure came back from the press. Take a look. Think it'll really boost the tour, and you'll be happy to know the most sensitive bits have been redacted. Safety first. Okay. Oh, I just changed the brightness a bit. Bob, first, you are an idiot. That brochure is incredibly stupid. Second, for the last time, no tours. Third, if you're going to make this stupid brochure, at least add my name to it. We're co-research heads. Remember, as in same title, jerk. Hiya, Ted. Really sorry, but the final print has not been done and sent off. I'll make doubly sure that next one has your name underneath mine. Well, good God, Bob. Do you have the reading comprehension of a 5-year-old? This is top secret facility. Where did you send those brochures? Okay. Bob doesn't listen very well. Bob, you jerk, put my RAM back where it was. I know you took it and hid it in that stupid spot of yours. Bring it back here. Grippotron. Okay. Can we put this on the bear? Like, oh, can we put it here? There we go. Now we have a floating Grippotron and an old computer. Can that go there? Nope. What does this say? Bob, you disgusting slob, don't you know how to read? Stop eating in here. Alright. This a power strip. Okay, I turned it on. Bob, stop playing your stupid games on my computer. It's screwing around with my AI experiments. Okay, what does that say? I can't read that. Alright, we put that there. Can't interact with it. Okay. Okay. Can I take it back? Use item. Okay. Let's look for something else. Can we go in here? Yep. Alright. Whoa, this is a big... Oh, wow, that's scary. Oh, they're watching me. The corner watching me. Na-na. Doo-doo-doo. I'm not doing anything. Ha-ha. What's this? Cheeseburger wrapper. Okay. Polly's? Nope, so over here. Hiya Ted, noticed you took down the painting in the lobby. Thanks, it had a little blemish on it. No sweat though, here's another one. Be a pal and put it up, would you please? Oh. Bob, I'm not putting up another one of your paintings. You self-indulge louse. For God's sake, how many did you order? Okay, I don't want to look at that ever again. And why is my face on that stupid horse? That's terrifying. Hello, corn people. I'm not doing anything. We need to follow...
Let us pose another query.
Oh,
if
wait.
A tree falls in the woods, does
hear.
It make a sound?
Interesting conundrum. What kind of tree?
Fir.
Can it talk?
Yes, but only after lunchtime.
Is it wearing a lot of bells?
Some, but not many.
Is it in a glass house?
Naturally.
I have it. It does make a sound, but since it's a tree, it's too stupid to notice.
Sneaky.
Correct!
Very
well done.
Sneaky. There's a shift schedule. Okay. Come here. Take this. Okay. A misinterpreted memo. Okay. Anything else? Please don't eat me or whatever you corn people do. Just gonna sneak in here. There we go. Okay, an Etch-a-Sketch. Alright. Oh, what's this? Bob, I don't know how you managed to copy my bathroom key, but good God, how many cheeseburgers do you eat, you slob? Yeah, he does eat a lot of cheeseburgers. What's this? Okay, so this person doesn't want to pay for it. Alright. Well, let's just... Are the corns still there? Yep. Just gonna take my Etch-a-Sketch and leave. Wait, I need to go in that room. Run! Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, this must be Bob's office. Oh no, there's another one of those terrifying photos. Bob, you disgusting slob, until you cleaned up after yourself, I'm blocking your entrance into the bathroom. I'm tired of calling in the hazmat team every week. Alright, anything in here? Looks like he made a cup tower. Ooh, a military backpack. In a drawer. What's in here? A small screwdriver. Man, there's a lot of stuff in this room. Okay, so this is an invoice for the paintings. Anything else? Okay. Are the corn there? I can't see them. Alright, here we go. Let's try to go back to that workroom where we are building that thing. Here. Can I use the screwdriver? No. Can I use an Etch-a-Sketch? Can I use a military backpack? There we go. So now it has a military backpack. and a Grippatron. What are we gonna need this screwdriver for? Okay. I don't know what we're gonna use for the old computer. Let's keep looking. Let's go through here. And keep searching. Can't go in there. Ted, exciting news. I got us a huge deal on jumpsuits for this facility. I got thousands in bulk at a fraction of the price. I've already used the savings for some great stuff. Bob, you idiot, you got a good deal on them because they are completely useless. Nobody can wear them. Okay, we got a jumpsuit. We're collecting some strange stuff. What's this? Wait, what does that say? Reserve power mode active. Okay. A coat rack? Okay, yeah. We're getting the strangest stuff. Let's keep looking. Let's go down this way. I wonder what that yellow thing was that was right here. See. Okay, a children's room looks like. Okay. Ooh, okay. A children's block. What does it say? Right. Okay, now we have a teddy bear. He looks very angry. Looks like there's some notes here. Bob, you lazy buffoon, I know you're spending all your time here and not signing the giant stack of paperwork I left at your desk. Stop playing with your toys and do your job. And also, for the thousandth time, why do we even have a daycare? There are no children here. Okay, this is creepy. Why do they just have a children's room? Maybe it's because Bob is stupid? Or maybe it's because they have no idea what they're doing. So, I'm gonna put this teddy bear, I think it belongs on the workbench, and then I'm gonna end the video. Okay, alright, so that was it for this episode of Maize. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys all later. Good.